Peter Paul Rubens collected and studied rare animal skins, skeletons, and exotic specimens. He dissected animals and used them as models to accurately depict musculature and skin in his paintings.